Coming soon to your child's school, a bulletproof backpack. This Colombian manufacturer says he has created the V-back. It's a combination of a bulletproof vest and a bulletproof backpack for school children.
We've shot at it with a 9mm handgun, up to 44 caliber guns, and it resists the impact. The product is designed to absorb the impact. Our goal has been to minimize the risk to the child.
Manufacturer Miguel Caballero has made a name for himself making bulletproof clothing for heads of state and celebrities, but he says parents started inquiring about protection for children after the Newtown massacre. He's also created a bulletproof vest that can be stored in classrooms.
In an emergency, this vest would be handed out by teachers, so the risk would be minimized in the event of an attack.
The V-back is not yet available for sale. Caballero says they will probably sell for anywhere between $200 and $300 when available. And if they sell well in Colombia, he will try to export the concept to the United States. Other manufacturers are also getting into this market. In San Antonio, Texas, Mike Taylor has come up with this bulletproof shield, also inspired, he says, by the tragedy at Sandy Hook Elementary.
If they would have had something like this in their hands, some type of defense, any kind of defense, those children didn't have to die.
And in Utah, Amendment 2, a company that makes body armor for the military and police officers, has designed the bulletproof backpack that sells for as much as $300.
The concept came up as things happened at schools. Children need protection as well.
Unclear as yet whether parents will be persuaded to send their kids to school wearing body armor. Rafael Romo, CNN Atlanta.